In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the rear bumper reflector on this Ford Escape. Let's get into it. From the back side, you can see there's two clips. Just push those clips. And you just kind of want to push it towards the back. Then there's the clip right here as well. And it comes right out. And take the new reflector, just line it up, and lock it in place.
When only the best will do, demand TRQ. The only company that lets you view before you do. TRQ is committed to offering the highest quality aftermarket auto parts that are engineered for peace of mind. Thanks for using and viewing with TRQ.